What's going on, guys? I just got a package in the mail. So about to pop this open. And I think we know what it is. A lot. Ooh. I mean, he didn't package it too nice, but let's see what's going on. A lot. I can already see a nice little swivel in there. Fuck my life. Look. He really packaged this thing tight. What you start a lot. Ooh! Ooh, I caught it. Okay. Let's move this garbage out the way. Get this garbage out the way. Alright, we got the 21 on. Shout out to 21 Savage. Shout out to the guy who sold me this deck. He didn't put them in no plastics. We have no idea, but they look crisp, so. Let's see what's going on. Ooh, I already see something nice. It's stuck, though, to something. Oh, to the. God damn it. Technical difficulties, y'all. Okay, let's see what's going on. Disciple. I told him I wanted all his foils, even his extras, whatever. That's pretty sexy. Ooh. A lot. This looks nice. This Aloha Sanshu looks nice. But yeah, this is a clean deck right here. I'm going to have to put him in plastic. Probably going to have to edit this video. Ooh. That one's not foil. This one is, though. Mouth is too nice. Ooh. I hate battling against this motherfucker right here. Ooh. I actually like Lantern a lot, so he's cool. Oh, this is nice. Wow. Yeah, let me put that. I'm gonna have to put them all in plastic, honestly. Yeah, I'm putting all of them aside because they're my favorite. This is the reason why I bought this pack. So this Jolteon looks nice. Nicknames. And I like the vintage Pokemon like a lot. Let me know which Pokemon you like a lot because I really like the vintage. Like the beginners will always be my favorite. Like Venusaur is my favorite out of all of them. And of course, Mew. Who the fuck don't love Mew? This is nice, this lucky egg. And some of them are still new. I don't mind. It's all about just opening and having fun, you know what I mean? This is a duplicate, I guess. I got two of them so far. Nice. This is pretty decent. It looks nice. I'm putting that up there. I like that one a lot. Ooh. I actually bought a set of Lucarios. I'm waiting for them to come in. This is nice, though. Wow. Yeah. Ooh. Little Lapras. Uh-oh. Here it comes. I already see it. Oh, yes. Look at that. He's like in the Matrix right there. So nice. A little lax-a-lax. This is not that bad, man. I hope you guys enjoyed it, because I definitely am enjoying this. Wow. For the final one, Oranguru. Well, thanks for watching, guys, man. I'm going to be getting packs every single week and posting every week, so enjoy, guys.